Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to week 104 of Super Smash Sundays. We have a couple people this week who haven't been on for a little while, and also Kagan! So, who are you?
Hey.
Hi. I am Dingle Dongle. Don't dingle my dongle, or else I'll dangle your dongle.
It expands dong, but it shouldn't expand dong, but it does.
This is what we call autoerotic asphyxiation.
Hey, that's more fun than it sounds.
So it is. Theo.
I agree.
I am a Theo.
I concur.
And Emily.
Yeah, names, right, forgot.
Shut up, Keegan, you didn't get your chance. Ask me, hi, I'm Emily, I play Smash a lot.
A whole lot. Sean died. I don't know if you guys saw the Mario Kart video yesterday, but Sean said he didn't like Smash. And then Em killed him.
Yeah, so. I stuffed his bloody corpse into a dumpster.
I mean, I don't really like Smash either, but...
Well, you are about to be
better. You're next. Better watch your back, motherfucker.
Bring it!
Gonna pop a cap in your ass.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Where's my gun?
In the bin. Where it belongs.
Where is my firearm?
Got it! Come on! Got it, I can't.
What are you doing? Hey, we got a video game to play.
I got my gun.
I'm good for you.
Anyway, so we're not doing scenarios for the first match, because we tend to not do that. But after that, it's going to, of course, be scenarios, because that's how Super Scenario Sundays works. Nope. Also, this is Keegan's first time playing as Bayonetta in a match. He's played her in the training room, and that's about it.
Wait a second, is there a witch time counter?
Yeah.
Oh, is that?
Yeah, your down B is witch time. It counters, it slows down the time.
Do you mind? Can I? Oh, hey, look, a dragon.
I'm still trying to figure out Bayonetta's friggin' recovery, because she's got so many different options, it confuses me. What the?
Ow.
How did they not hit you?
Get stomped.
Her smash attacks have terrible priority. So I can just clank with anything, pretty much.
Yeah, boom!
Ah!
Oh, dingle dongle!
Get him! Get him!
Yes!
Oh, yeah, platform.
That's a
Kawashima!
Be a master guard, Desu!
What?
He is a weird.
Oh, I'm so bad at
Bayonetta. Oh, that is a shadow ball.
Playing on such a tiny screen.
Are you playing on the gamepad?
I am.
Why?
I mean, I'm not using the gamepad. I'm using a GameCube controller and looking at the gamepad as a screen.
That is disappointing.
Yeah, it is. I should really switch to my TV, but I have to unplug it from my computer. And I kind of don't want to do that.
Wait, I just realized you're already out, so I don't feel quite as bad about my Bayonetta performance now.
Good. You should feel terrible.
Yeah.
And let's end that comment. You should feel terrible.
Yeah.
I got my gun.
Why?
Safety reasons. Because I live in America, I can do that.
Second Amendment rights. Tricky white privilege.
Yeah.
Ah, no DI, okay.
It clicks and everything, see?
That's nice. Don't shoot me.
Shot it.
Don't shoot me, senpai.
Okay.
Don't you go.
I'll go to wherever you live. I keep forgetting the state you live in.
Illness. Ah! Oh my god, he got ponged.
That's it, illness.
You got ponged at like 69%.
Yeah, that's right. Illness. I've always wanted to go to Illness.
Go underneath the stage, guys. Get some Hyrule Temple type gameplay. Yeah. Hyrule Temple.
Oh my god, it's just so quiet now because everyone's dead and exhausted from yesterday's recording. Not yesterday's recording.
5 minutes ago,
to us, but yesterday's release.
Okay, that climbed.
Yeah, that was weird.
Mewtwo. Mewtwo.
Ooh.
Nah. Oh, no!
I thought you were gonna survive that.
No!
The disrespect!
No!
Tipper F smash!
No! No.
All right,
wait,
then.
What victory
scenario time.
That?
Let's do Keegan first.
No.
Okay, let's do Theo first.
No.
Okay, M first.
Okay. How about someone you wouldn't want to take out to the bar because they'd be like the antisocial prick that would just ruin it for everybody?
Okay.
Got it. Actually, specifically this one. I got it. Oh, wait. Let me check. I have the items. I have the thing one.
Oh, yeah. Of course, you can. Control of the items.
Oh,
yeah.
Has anybody
order?
Noticed how Olimar has the same expression as Frisk from Undertale?
Oh look, more Undertale references I don't understand.
You mean Chara? Chara?
No.
No, we mean Mykara.
Because Chara does like just smiling, so.
Oh yeah.
Thomas doesn't understand any of this, and he is doing a blind LP on it, is now confirmed.
Now confirmed.
Now confirmed. You're welcome, Thomas!
No!
Thomas! All right, so
I'm almost positive someone else picked this character, too.
Thomas!
Oh, look at that! No!
What is that?
It's the great mighty Pooh from Conker's Bad Fur Day!
Stop it. Let me get back on the stage. I picked Falco because he's kind of an asshole, so...
Well, you know. He'd be fun at parties, I think.
Well, yeah, maybe. I don't know. I could just see him be the type who wants to just, like, keep to himself.
Oh, yeah, definitely. He's, like, the guy that just gets, like, a drink at the bar and just hugs the wall.
Yeah. So, anyone else want to explain their choices?
I chose Olimar because he doesn't talk. And he also kind of looks bored with everything.
Yeah, he does. He speaks Hokkaido.
Oh, yes, you know, foreigners, they're the best at parties.
That's racist.
Wow.
Actually, I was a foreigner at a party once, so...
Who is
any
it?
Party I go to here, I'm a foreigner. That's implying that I go to parties, but, you know.
That's implying you have a social life.
<To show. laughs>
I should have picked Ash. Ash was
so, weird. Cloud?
But he's an emo.
Yeah, come on.
Alright, and whatever the hell Theo's choice is?
The great mighty Pooh from Conker's Bad Fur Day.
Oh my god.
Fair
enough. I don't think anybody would invite him.
Like no. if you did invite him, like, he wouldn't really talk, he'd just try and opera sing, and it would be really awkward.
No,
it would just conflict with the music.
No, he'd
Dark
be someone-
Savage!
No, no, the
my
great
favorite
white
assist
would just,
trophy.
He would just come in as a plus one, and then be dropped off in the toilet, and then left there, and nobody would say anything of it, except not to go into the bathroom.
He wouldn't be opposed to it.
Give me that, please. Jing. Oh, thank you, game, for sending me out there. Oh! Oh, there's the smash ball. Oh my god. Yeah! Personally, I prefer your ass. There we go.
I did not see the hammer! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Big. Meaty.
Cook.
Big meaty cook!
Nope.
I'm sorry, big meaty claws. Big. Meaty claws!
I have murdered a white person!
Oh, nobody cares about wipes. So.
Yeah, nobody.
Oh no! You bumped off the frickin' stage and it made me miss.
Get
oh,
the
no.
star!
Oh, I'm invincible!
Get,
you can do nothing!
Get the flag!
No!
Oh, that ain't broken in at all.
Oh, that is. That's messed up, Thomas. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, what did- Ricky, please!
It's like, ha,
you can't do
good.
Anything!
Fucking Ricky, stop!
Get it all. Go ahead. Do it, Trump. Oh, sorry, TGMP.
Did you think it was Trump?
I did see Trump. I was like, get it.
Well, to be honest, who is?
Spoopa!
They don't even understand the Spoopa joke!
I don't care! It's funny.
I don't get it. What's wrong with Spoopa?
God, I am like 2 inches away from my screen.
It's a long story, but let's just say it involves a black guy.
Oh.
Big. Big D. Cock.
And the big with the cook.
Oh, God.
Ah, yes. Snarfy.
Oh, my God. You guys remember that game?
I've never played
it. Yes, block all the projectiles.
I know.
Hey, look, an X-bomb.
X-bomb.
Oh, God.
Oh!
I saw it twitching.
X-Bam!
X-Bam, explode.
I was gonna grab that. I have a better jump than
oh
you.
Oh my god!
Shing. Oh god. I shinged right into that.
All did right, you just walk off slowly? Yeah, all the down smash.
Okay, I'm gonna
do it.
Man, I love watching Smash Bros.
Man,
no,
sure
why isn't it exploded
toy?
Yet? Don't punch me. You're Olimar. Also, I got that extra stock and I'm still gonna freaking die. Because, you know.
Well, people who do cheeky methods get their fingers broken, so.
I cannot hear you, Theo.
I said, people who do cheeky methods get
oh my God,
finger
Olimar.
Broken.
It's still quiet. Like, really quiet.
Yeah, like, I think my audacity is just auto-adjusting my mic volume for when I yell.
Yeah, like, it looks like my audio, like, dropped, but no, it was because I was speaking so loud that it adjusted its, visual settings.
Oh my god, I gave you off the top of the Okatate!
Oh my god!
Oh, well, I fell down the hole.
I killed you off the top of the Hokotate!
Oh my god.
I fell in
what
the
is
hole.
This game?
Alright, Keegan, it's your scenario.
Oh, okay. I already did Sith Lords like a couple episodes, the last episode I was in, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
And
right,
milk.
What else?
Milk.
Milk, yeah, the advertisement for milk, I think. I don't know. Who would use Axe body spray?
Oh, you
like
mean
an
Lynx.
Abundant amount of Axe body spray.
This is easy.
Like Iranian amount of Axe body spray.
Iranian amount. An Aryan amount.
No, Iranian. There's a difference.
What the fuck is an Iranian? That's
they
racist.
They don't exist.
That's racist.
It's
I imagine at least two people are gonna pick Little Mac.
What if he's an athlete, he doesn't need it. He gets the
sorry,
girls
like,
anyway.
How about like... oh shit, I hit random.
What?
Everybody. Even Peach.
Princess
Duck
Peach.
Hunt Dog. Duck
no,
Hunt
like,
Dog like wakes up, just goes to the bathroom, applies
no,
the
like,
Axe body spray.
No, Jersey Shore
okay, I'm gonna be
amount of Axe body
yeah,
spray.
Yeah, there we go, okay.
Yeah.
Pretty much. Me and Theo knows what up.
Well, Ganondorf, I don't know, he just looks like he might... He wears a lot of armor, I feel like he'd get kind of stinky. So...
Some
oh,
how did that miss you? And
because
also
I back aired,
lag.
I think. Oh my god. Lag.
Okay, so
I'm
might have
Theo.
Tried to check how
yep,
to fix
it's
my
Theo.
Mic.
Yeah, it might be Theo. Just a little hunchy bit.
Theo, bro. You sound like crap and you're causing lag. Go away.
Oh.
Get the damn it! I've been trying for that for like 30 seconds.
Doesn't matter.
I'm gonna hit somebody.
No!
I made it.
Throw it. Get it off wrong way. I hit to the left, thanks. There you go. You get back on the stage. No.
Oh my god.
That's way easier.
Theo, Jesus. Oh, well, Keegan. Okay. I was gonna use you to recover, but you died.
No, fuck you.
I tried releasing it, but the lag prevented me from doing so.
This is painful.
Falcon Punch. Yeah. So why naked Shulk?
Because I guess I didn't get hit or something.
Okay.
Get kneed in the face. There you go.
Dodge.
Theo, can you like not with the lag?
I'm sorry.
You sound like crap on Skype right now.
I'm sorry.
It sounds like he's trying to communicate through a 1930s ham radio.
Look out!
It's mine!
The hammer.
Pick it up, Ganondorf! Pick it up! Oh my god.
Nope.
The golden
stop
falcon
and worry, it's the ground.
To the rescue. Oh fuck. Oh my god, the giant hammer! That clanked!
I'm just gonna stay right here for a second. Nope, that was a mistake!
Oh my god! Don't look, Captain Falcons.
This match is. Can we focus on both Captain Falcons? Okay, I'm
sure.
Down smashing. I'm down smashing. Stop jabbing. Thank you. Falcon kick.
Okay! I got Kurt. Thomas.
Words
Thomas, get up.
Can't bring me down!
Leave me alone.
But my poor recovery can.
On a
life as a falcon. Oh, okay, that hits you. That the like I could back
grab
air
it
away from it and not get hit, but that
hey,
hit.
Hey, Starman.
Theo.
Or Papyrus.
What?
What hit me? Oh, Starman.
Yeah.
Oh wait.
No,
hey, look at that. No lag. I should have said that, but okay.
I sacrificed myself so we could play a not lagless game.
I'll go.
I thought I was about to take you down with me just then. That's what you get for causing all the lag!
Okay.
Yeah, explosions.
Damn. Dead. I don't play close.
That's not terrifying at all.
It's
Falcon doing mission. Three knees in a row.
Ah, frickin' Togepi.
Togepi, no. Togepi.
Should've FP'd him.
Hey, that
Mr.
guy.
Mr. Saturn!
Ow.
Yeah, Mr. Saturn OP.
Oh,
no!
Mr.
No!
Saturn. Oh my god!
Oh
Mr.
my
Saturn
freaking
combo.
God, how do you avoid this thing?
I don't know, jump, cover the roll.
Shield?
Yeah!
I don't know. Dodge roll. Pick one.
Oh boy.
Tech. You could tech out of that. Somehow.
But wait, Captain Falcon wouldn't get sweaty. He's always in a car.
He's got AC.
He's not
oh
in a
God.
Car right now!
MLG no scope.
Why would he get sweaty? He's in a car with AC.
I Axe body spray.
Yeah.
Why does he have nipple buttons?
It's so he can button up his nipples to his suit so it doesn't fall off, dummy.
In case it gets a little bit nipply.
Nope. Theo, your turn for scenario.
Maybe it's so he can channel the heat from the car into his chest.
Straight in through his nips.
Yes. Best conductors in the world is the human nipple. It's what they're using in NASA supercomputers.
Yeah.
Like, oh, look at that. Your car needs to jump. Oh, I don't have any wires. Just give them, give me the batteries. I'll touch them with my...
Just put, like, the tweezers, like, on your nipples. All right. Theo.
Pick a character to...
Turn your audio back up.
Okay. Jesus Christ, why is it still fucking auto-adjusting? I'm going to break its legs. Pick a character who, if you revealed you had naked fantasies about, you'd probably get sent to jail.
I was about to pick Ness.
No. So if you... Well, there's a couple options I can go here.
I mean, it basically has to be, like, one of the younger characters.
No.
Not necessarily.
Well, I mean, yeah, the one I picked isn't... That isn't a little kid. It could be, I don't know their age. But...
No, wait, yeah, that makes more sense. There we go. Yeah, that makes more sense.
I mean, I said it, but I don't actually know who to pick.
Oh my god.
I know exactly who to pick. After
myself.
I thought about it.
I was actually...
Theo, you could choose yourself, you're underage.
I was tempted to pick myself, and actually I'm not underage for UK, so...
Oh.
For UK.
For UK.
But this is America.
Ladies, I'm single, but I'm asexual, so fuck off, please.
Asexual?
I don't like your pussy, so
I
you can
I don't like that for JJ!
I want you over JJ, so you ain't got no power over me.
Theo, will you pick you? Thank
I
you.
I did. I
pansexual.
I was questioning my stance.
I'm a trigender bisexual foxkin.
All right. Well, I picked the.
My name's Eli. I come from the planet. Of
I picked the. Oh, okay.
My headphones fell off. Shit.
What? Why would Palutena?
Hold on.
Because it's illegal to be gay in some countries, and you get stoned to death.
Okay. Damn it! Why Sans?
Oh no, the lag.
Ah.
Did you pick that up in your
room? I got a gun.
Why,
well,
Sans?
I'm gonna stay up here.
Because necrophilia is a serious issue.
It's not a crime, though. Up oh, there, we go. It's not a crime, though.
It isn't. I've been living in hiding for all the wrong reasons.
Oh my god. Snorlax. Thanks.
It's just frowned upon. That's...
So wait, why Palutena?
Because being gay in the Middle East gets you stoned.
But
uh-oh.
She's not. What? But she's not.
M is woman.
No, I know, but the, no, Palutena.
Palutena also women.
I know, but they're not
women.
In the Middle East. Oh my God!
We're on a boat to the Middle East.
No,
I'm feeling really attacked right now.
Oh, that time you missed.
I got confused.
You used your special attack. What was useless.
God, you would not let
my
me get that out.
My special attack was literally nothing, just a flashy.
We're not in the Middle East.
You guys wouldn't let me speak.
Good observation.
We're on our way.
Leave me
to
alone.
Today.
I'm just a dog.
I'm just a dog.
You
and
do realize
a
that saying you're not in the Middle East is harm.
Not being in the Middle East is racist.
That's racist. That's racist. That's leave me racist. Alone. I'm just a dog. Ow.
Cans.
Oh my god, kawaii.
Kawaii
dance. Ah! Oh, look, a smart bomb.
Kawaii dance.
Oh, look, a smart bomb. I attack.
I wonder what this does.
No,
this is a tiger. He's one of the most ferocious animals on the world. I'm
Let's see what happens when I poke it with a stick.
Look at the freaking duck. No. I can swim, I promise. No, I'm drowning. He's a duck. How the hell can he not swim?
Is he like quite as dirty?
Freaking Finding Nemo. He's got a lucky wing. I don't know. Ow! Keegan, stop just hanging out at the front of the boat.
I'm over here! No, I thought you were yelling at me for like hitting you. I'm like... I'm over here!
I'm a dog! No!
Break his legs!
Quick! Quick! To the King of Red Lions! Or King of Seas.
No, King of... the tiny... the King of Red Lions? Nope, get down, Duck Hunt! Stop! Nope, this just become a fight for the super special flag. Go over there.
Oh. That was fun.
Into the water it goes.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, if you die to the Naga now, do I get the kill?
What?
The spike ball.
Oh. Oh, no, that slowed me!
I thought they were called Swinies.
No, that's a Unira, isn't it? Oh, no, there we go.
I just got taunt for a bit, I love it.
I just make up words on the fly because I don't know, I'm
just a woman, I don't know anything.
Haha, oh, okay. Sexism.
That's racist.
No, it isn't!
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Theo isn't giving me a lap dance in this scene.
Oh!
He also isn't my girlfriend.
I can do whatever you want me to, big boy.
It wasn't giving me a lap dance. Okay, character who would give the best lap dance.
Oh boy.
Oh, well that, everybody's gonna pick Bayonetta.
No, I'm picking King Dedede.
Oh. No.
No. Maybe if you want your pelvis crushed.
I would have picked Bayonetta because I just want to play as Bayonetta, but I know everybody's gonna pick either Bayonetta or Zero Suit Samus, so.
Oh, really? Alright, I'll give anyone 5 of their currency if they can guess who I am.
Bowser.
Villager.
Bowser.
Cancer.
Villager.
Oh, wait, no.
Donald Trump.
Visider. Vibir.
Donkey Kong.
Vibir. For Emily, pick your goddamn fucking character.
Mewtwo.
Mew3. Mewtwo Strikes Back.
Gyarados.
Mew squared.
Why the hell is Gyarados not a Pokeball Pokemon?
Dingle Dongle.
Because Magikarp. Oh wait, Magikarp's not even. Why the hell I exclude both of them?
Because
both really iconic.
Magikarp was in Brawl. That's it.
Was it?
Yeah. Then it was replaced with Goldeen. Goldeen.
No, it wasn't. Magikarp wasn't in the Wii version.
No. Smash has never had a Magikarp.
Yeah. It's always been Goldeen.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Also, none of these characters are Zero Suit Samus or Bayonetta. So M thinks that she could give the best lap dance.
I would give the best lap dance.
She
ever.
Is the most real out of all of us, so I think she already gets the win.
Yeah. I can actually give people a lap dance, unlike this fictional character.
Hey, I'm not fictional.
Yeah, could get. Do you have a Rob? Are you gonna like just make it lap dance you now?
Yeah. Here, look. Hold still. Hold on.
No.
Ah, fucking.
Wow, that was so good. I exploded the moment you touched me.
No, look at his move. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that sexy ass move.
Oh.
Boom! Look at
that. So Charizard?
Charizard used Dragon Dance. He was super
great. Ah!
King Dedede
so
used
super
the big gay dance.
It's so super effective at aiming even attacking you.
I mean... No! Oh god. King Dedede could just use the big gay dance from Brawl, so... You know. I just thought of that on the spot. I just picked King Dedede because it's King Dedede.
He's not what he used to be.
No!
By chickens!
No!
Wait, can Charizard learn Dragon Dance?
Yes.
Okay, just checking.
What happened to my fuel?
Can't learn fly though.
Oh.
I have. Okay.
Yes, he can.
In Gen 1, he can't. I don't think.
He can't learn
no,
fly.
No, I don't think that was a move in Gen 1.
No, fly was.
Yeah. It was.
Oh, fly was. Yeah, but.
Oh no. Well, I got DD destroyed. Keegan's about to get robbed of this victory.
Yes! You're not funny.
Thomas, you should have inhaled me and then jumped off the side of the stage.
Nope. This is what and this is my lab dance. Combo.
Alright. I should really just have Shovel Knight sitting off to the side, because usually I'm just the first one to die.
The idea is you watch the match afterwards.
Why would I watch the match? That's boring. It's like watching football. Are you gonna go outside and play football, or just sit
Isn't
there
Isn't that
and
the
watch
whole
football?
Entire idea behind Let's Plays?
Yes! Alright?
Oh god, I'm dead. I'm alive.
That's why I don't have a Let's Play channel. Well, actually, I would.
You just I'm have just... Keegan Sneed.
Keegan Sneed. Yeah.
Take my Gordo. Okay, I don't think that
better...
Smash Ball's coming back. Oh, yeah, there's no way.
Hey, look, a Smash Bro.
Did you say, hey, look, a Smash Bro?
I did. I thought
hey,
it was
look,
a ball.
Smash Bro.
Hey, look, a
Smash Bro.
Hey, Smash
Bro. Bro? Oh. Hey, Smash.
Bruh.
Hold up, I'm doing some exercise in preparation for my lap dance.
Damn, bruh.
I'm just trying to lose some of this excess body fat, you know?
Damn, bruh.
I might do a little
oh,
better
no,
to put
take
the hammer
piece,
down.
Please.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Put it down.
Oh, reference nobody understood.
I got the two swords.
You're not lightsaber fight sabering right now.
You are the chosen one.
I am a scared.
Fucking giant did it!
Is it safe to put my headphones back on now?
No.
Never.
Okay.
DDD gives best lap dance confirmed.
People slam you with their giant hammer.
Well,
you'll be knocked out in one fell swoop.
That is about all we have time for. Good.
Oh no.
All right then. So.
No more Smash Bros.
That was something else. So. Yeah. Thank you all for watching, and thank you three for joining me for this episode of M Screams. Stuff. Keegan, you got 3 KOs.
Congratulations, you have scarred me for life.
I know, it's
you're welcome.
I do enjoy golf.
Also to the viewers that made it through this, I applaud you.
Yeah, without breaking your headphones. And also, I only got 3 kills because I like golf. I enjoy it thoroughly, honestly. All just standing around following balls after hitting them with clubs. Best sport 2014.
That sounds incredibly sexy.
It is, especially those like pants that go up to your like chest, and sweater vests, and those.
Oh,
flat
is that
caps.
What nipple buttons are for? So you can get like the pants
you
to
can
stay
keep your
up
pants
there.
Up.
Or like suspenders.
Yeah, built-in suspenders so you can keep your pants up.
Yeah, it's like a shirt. It's like a shirt with like the lower part of a button, and then like pants with the upper side of a button, and you like clip them together. And there you go.
It's like a onesie.
Yeah.
Wow.
Did
it's
we
like
end the video yet?
With all the suspenders over the chest.
We didn't end the video yet. Goodbye.
Oh my god.
Fuck off!
Well, I feel harassed.
Well, good for you.
Oh.